Just a very classic way of punching your lines up. He said he's a pop guy and then only doubled the huh there. A really nice volleying every line, the guys are popping in or not. If I had to guess, it would probably be that they've recorded so many layers, they got doubles in place, and then they decided what words to keep and which ones to not. That's how I would assemble that kind of vocal layering.